Hi. Let me tell you about another great Manning book. Learn AI-assisted Python programming with GitHub Copilot and ChatGPT, written by Leo Porter and Daniel Zingaro.
We'll discuss the impact of AI assistants like Copilot and ChatGPT on programming, and why we must be aware of the potential for misleading information from these tools. Historically, programmers used low-level languages like assembly language for precise control over computer instructions. However, high-level languages like Python have simplified programming. Now, AI assistants like Copilot allow us to write code in English, eliminating the need for constant online code snippet searches, thus saving time and improving efficiency. We'll be using Python and GitHub Copilot in this book. Python is a programming language that facilitates communication with computers and writing various types of programs. GitHub Copilot is an AI assistant that converts English into computer programs. It acts as a layer between us and the computer program we're writing. Copilot is chosen for its code quality and stability. However, it's crucial to verify the generated code's accuracy. AI assistants like Copilot transform how we learn programming. Previously, learners spent significant time grappling with syntax and basic program structure. Now, Copilot can generate Python code effortlessly, marking a significant shift in programming education. Learners can now focus on learning how to write larger and more meaningful software efficiently. Copilot is more than a Python code writer. It converts English descriptions into Python code, aiding new programmers who often struggle with syntax. Copilot can also explain code, reorganize it for better readability, and help find and fix bugs in our program. Using Copilot comes with risks and challenges. Licensing problems may arise as Copilot learned programming from human-written code in GitHub repositories. The ownership of code produced by Copilot is unclear. While Copilot performs well on introductory programming tasks, caution is necessary when trusting it with sensitive or secure code. Code quality and security cannot be assured solely by using Copilot. Additionally, Copilot may provide nonsensical responses and reproduce biases present in their training data. Despite these challenges, Copilot has the potential to improve diversity and lower barriers to entry in programming. While Copilot can write code, explain it, and fix bugs, programmers still need important skills. We can't just give Copilot a big task like making a video game and expect it to succeed. We have to break down the problem into smaller tasks that Copilot can help with. Testing code is also crucial, especially when it's generated by Copilot. We also need to learn new skills, such as prompt engineering. We need to be precise when instructing Copilot and be able to identify and correct its mistakes. This book will teach you all of these skills.
Get this book at manning.com.